Back closer to home now, Bishop Robert McManus, the head of the Worcester Catholic Diocese, is due back in court today to face a traffic judge. The charge? Refusal to take a chemical test. Last week, the bishop entered a plea of not guilty to driving under the influence and was released on $1,000 personal recognizance. Narragansett police say the bishop hit a car on May 4th and left the scene. He was arrested at his vacation home.